say we jump in the Model A and take a little trip down to Herb's? Herb's Limestone Country Club is a place to see. We could stay right there, hell, it wouldn't bother me. Good food, great booze, good friends, guitars up on that wall. Herb's Limestone Country Club is the place to have a ball. Head on south out of Kissimmee, Granny picked a sunny day. We had to stop, get some BP, almost filled the Model A. Right off it missed, it would barely pull itself. Looked like the Limestone Country Club today would be out. We called down to Stewart, talked to Fane of Stewart Model A. He said, I'd love to fix your truck, be there right away. He checked this, he checked that, and BP had some water. Dilute with some of Granny Shine, it shouldn't be no bother. Well, Granny, she pulled a hissy fit for using up her shine. But if it got the age to run just right, that would suit her fine. We added just a gallon to give the BP a little zip. Wayne came out the tailpipe, Bain said it would make the trip. We put the pedal to the metal, doing great on Granny's shine. By the time we hit Wauchula, Granny and the truck were prime. I was 17 to 64, and oh no, I left on 663. A few more miles on the right, there was Herb, he was waving at me. The Limestone Country Club is looking better every day. It's an easy place to find, just come by all your way. Music, motorcycles, jalopy, and just good company. If you haven't been there yet, put it on the list, I must see. It's barbecue and blues, last Sunday of each month. Don't be a bit surprised, Willie's bus is parked out front. A new law has been passed, wine and beer are served at noon. Herb and Romeo, the whole gang, look for you back real soon. Let's play a little music now. I just love to tickle on them keys, man. Herb said Romeo even picked his ears up. Herb's Limestone Country Club is a place to see. We could stay right there, hell, it wouldn't bother me. Good food, great booze, good friends, guitars up on the wall. Limestone Country Club is the place to have a ball. Come on down to the country club, yes, we'll have a ball. That's Limestone, Florida. Herb says y'all come now.